Good morning, guys. This is the video I've been waiting to make. It's 7 a.m. on a Wednesday morning in April 2020, and I am going to show you how I hand pollinate a zucchini plant. First, we are headed over to the male flower from this zucchini plant, and you see how this male flower goes all the way down, and it does not meet a zucchini plant. So I'm going to take my brush and I'm going to grab some pollen. You see that? And so this plant has the female flower that is open, and you can see right there, that's, there she is. And see how it's attached to the baby zucchini. Now we're gonna take our pollen and we are gonna put it on her lady bits. So here we go. And just like that, we're making babies. That's how you pollinate zucchini. And it's the same for squash. They're in the same family, so you need a male flower and a female flower to pollinate. I hand pollinate because my plants are indoors inside the screen and we don't have insects to pollinate naturally. And I check every single morning for the flowers to be open because they close up during the day. And for me personally, I have two separate plants, and today it's very rare that you will find that on one plant you have a male flower and a female flower open at the same time. Timing just isn't right. So I happen to have two plants and one male flower and one female flower. So that is how we make babies. Happy baby making.